Elizabeth Robert Hunt, der Reiter aus Großbritannien, startet für Spanien, representing Spain. The Spanish Stallion, Teatrero de Centurion, presented by Joseph Robert Hunt for Spain.
So, attractive horse in trust with activity and from the ground, pushing from behind. A functional trot, nice half passes, a bit more from behind, or carry more weight in trot, 7.9. The walk, clear walk, one step tense in the corner in the beginning. Extended walk needs a little bit more cover of ground, but clear in rhythm, 7. Canter has to take more weight in canter, would be or could be more lighter in the front. Left canter needs more throughness and push more from behind in the changes, 7.5. The submission, fairly correct horse, needs more collection in trot and canter, 7.8. And the perspective, it is a correct horse, needs more elasticity and carry more weight, but still an obedient horse, 7.8. Thank you so much.
Und hier sind nochmal die Einzelnoten für den spanischen Hengst-Teatrero de Centurion vom Cabellino, präsentiert von Joseph Robert Hunt, Großbritannien für Spanien. Im Trab mit einer 7,9, der Schritt bewertet mit einer 7,0 im Galopp.